Akiyama rings the bell. We are officially underway. This is a one-fall match. Again, if you just joined us, the winner will face Triple H for the WWE title.
Both these men winners last night at One Night Stand, but I gotta be honest with you, my opinion, Jeff Hardy's gotta be a little worse for the wear than John Cena. Although Cena took a lot of abuse at the hands of JBL last night as well.
Lack of sportsmanship. Let's see if it continues.
Oh, this should be a great match.
Cena, so powerful, so strong.
We have a fan. Everybody's so excited about the $1 million here tonight. It's like he's jumped into the ring.
Good thing he's up too close to that money.
Yeah, the arm security still around the money, not watching the ring at the moment. Yeah, you should tackle that guy when he went by.
Well, I'll tell you what, folks, when you watch Monday Night Raw and we're live, anything can happen.
Don't say anything. You're not going to streak on us, are you, Taylor?
Well, I ain't talking about that.
Please don't streak.
That is working without a net. Well, that's not a good metaphor. Nonetheless, Jeff Hardy with the inside headlock.
You know what? I was just thinking, those snobs that don't watch Monday Night Raw, they don't know what they're missing, do they, Taylor?
Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Hardy with that side headlock. We have crowd interaction. In the ring, out of the ring. You never know what's going to happen. Expect this show so unpredictable, like next week. If somebody watching right now could very likely get life-changing money about this time next week. You never know.
No, all throughout the show, if I understand right.
You're right. We better get back to business here. This match, number one contenders match, John Cena showing the agility that we normally see out of Jeff Hardy. Cena comes with power. Hurts you in a lot of ways. Can John Cena cover? Man, referee got down quick. Cena has Hardy grounded. Another airplane metaphor. You break down those landing gears. It's hard to take off. Cena, look at the size of his arms. That is a very, very pronounced reverse chin lock with that neck crank.
Well, John Cena's got muscles cars, and he's got muscles in places most people don't even have places. Oh, nice. Jeff Hardy with that.
Good leverage. Hardy stepping in.
Speed, agility. And look at Jeff Hardy turn things around.
Snap suplex by Hardy. Hardy hooking the far leg and got him here fall. And now it's Jeff Hardy using his leverage to grip the net, making John Cena carry the additional weight.
Air Hardy has John Cena grounded.
Cena may have forearms like Popeye, but
well,
Hardy used some great leverage there, and Cena then countered with power again.
Popeye, really, really dating yourself.
Big forearms. Oh. Hardy's leg strength.
Here comes Air Hardy. Well, no. Almost.
Both feet.
Jeff Hardy definitely sending a message to John Cena.
And there's Jeff Hardy saying, I can see you, but who will be the number one contender when this match continues? John Cena finally causes some separation from Jeff Hardy. We are back live here on Monday Night Raw. Hardy going for the victory. Hardy going to be number one contender. Oh, what a close near fall. It's Jeff Hardy and John Cena. First time ever going one-on-one. And man, the stakes are high.
Oh, you got to know that Triple H is watching every second of this match because the winner will receive a shot at Triple H in the WWE Championship and Night of Champions.
Oh! Hard Irish whip by the powerful John Cena. And Cena suplex scores on Jeff Hardy, but
That's the first offensive move that Cena has had in quite some time.
Hardy could be. Oh, look out! The cover! Hard to say Hardy could arguably be ahead on points, but we're not scoring on a 10-point must system here. One fall to a finish in this matchup.
Well, quite frankly, given the condition of both of these men coming into this match, I'm absolutely astonished at how well Jeff Hardy has performed here tonight. He has really taken it to Cena.
And it's the adrenaline and the will to be WWE champion in the cover. And another near fall. Hardy continues to press the issue, but Hardy cannot allow himself to become frustrated.
Well, you're right, and I guess I got to keep in mind that, you know, JBL took a heck of a lot out of John Cena last night in that first blood match. Uh-oh. Watch out, Jeff! Oh!
Cena's high-impact blockbuster finds the mark.
Jeff Hardy's head driven right into that mat. He could be out here.
Cena got the cover.
Oh!
And Hardy got the kick out.
Well, just two. Cena can't believe it.
No negotiation with the official. Cena needed one more for the victory. Hardy counters. He needed to and did.
What a move!
Face first suplex, and now it's Cena's face being driven into the canvas.
I think Jeff Hardy senses that this is going to be his best opportunity.
Jeff Hardy looking to become number one contender for the victory here tonight.
He's flying! Oh, no! Crash landing!
And the one-night stand ravaged body of Jeff Hardy has got to be writhing in pain.
Now there's probably a smile on the face of JBL right now, somewhere. Whoa!
Cena with the adrenaline rush! And it's all about the competition!
Uh-oh!
It's all about the WWE title!
And it's all about John Cena saying, you can't see me. And a little five knuckle shuffle.
Cena a step closer to becoming number one contender and earning the right to fight the champion.
Here it comes.
Hardy fighting. Seeing live here on Raw, a number one contenders match between Jeff Hardy and John Cena. First time ever.
Here we go.
The cover. Will it be? Oh, not enough.
The momentum swings back to Jeff Hardy.
An amazingly unpredictable night here live on Monday Night Raw. And which of these two men will meet the WWE Champion Triple H?
Everyone on their feet here in this arena. Oh, he caught him!
Whisper in the wind. Round is more.
Right to the hand of John Cena.
There's a cover.
Oh!
Oh, my God, how close was that?
Oh, man.
Man, you could hear the awe and the gasp on Buck Owens Boulevard.
And Jeff Hardy, you got to stay focused. You got to keep on the offense. I know that that had to take the wind out of the sail. Jeff Hardy just knew, like we did, that he had this match won.
And this is after Hardy went through that Falls Count Anywhere match just last night, reaching down. So is John Cena. Uh-oh, twist of fate counter. Maybe not. No.
momentum once again, swinging back to Jeff Hardy.
Hardy taking a chance.
Oh, wait, a roll through.
Oh my God,
and look at the strength.
Good Lord, the power.
Three. Holy cow, that's huge.